Annette, I understand that you're introducing today's guest on Talent Roundup.
Uh-huh. She's an old pal of ours, Mary Sartori.
You mean little Mary, who was a Mouseketeer with us last year?
That's right. Mary's been continuing her dancing lessons, and today she's bringing with her John Smith to meet us.
We can hardly wait to see Mary again.
Yeah.
Well, then let's not wait. Here they are, Mary Sartori and John Smith.
And John, that was really beautiful.
Oh, that was great.
And I just know that someday you two will be great stars of the ballet.
Thank you, Jimmy.
But we don't want to do just ballet.
No?
We like tap dancing, too.
Well, we'd like to see you tap dance.
That's good enough for us.
Well, okay. Thank you. kids. And now, John Smith.
Step right up.
Step right up.
That's your hat.
That's your hat.
What a hat.
What a hat.
Here's your ears.
Here's your ears.
Reach right out.
Reach right out.
Time is here.
Time is here.
You're in.
Mary, it's just wonderful having you back with us.
Thank you, Jimmy.
You're a real young lady now and a very attractive one, too.
Oh.
You'll always be a Mouseketeer because you're a grad.
You're a grad.
A Mouseketeer.
Mouseketeer.
Aren't you glad?
Aren't you glad?
That you're a grad.
That you're a grad. So it's up, hooray for Mary. Good luck and fare thee well. Wherever you go, we want you to know we think that you are swell.
You're a grad.
You're a grad.
A Mouseketeer.
Mouseketeer.
Aren't you glad?
Aren't you glad that you're a grad?
Hip, hip, hooray!